Okay, so this is RoboCop in a way you've not seen RoboCop before on C64. This is the bug fix version, which was released probably about 6 or 7 years ago. I'm going to leave a link to download this for yourselves in the description. So for those familiar with the original release of this game, which came out around 88, 89-ish by Ocean, it was plagued with bugs and you couldn't get past the second stage on it in the drug plant. So straight up we got a trainer, and someone asked me a little while ago what a trainer was. So trainer is a screen that you see right now, and a lot of Commodore games or 8-bit micro games have these options if they're cracked games. So as you can see, everything you see on screen now is a cheat, and they're just called trainers. And it also says +8, so the +8 pretty much stands for it's got +8 cheats on it if you should want them. So me being me, I don't like cheating, so I'm gonna just start up the game. And here we go. So I used to play this one a hell of a lot when I was a kid. I've always been a big fan of RoboCop, and it's not a bad game. And personally, I think the Spectrum version of this is better, dare I say it. But I love my Commodore, and I think many of my subscribers realize that at this point. So this game, I'm not sure if it should be classed as a classic 64 game or a modern. I'm going to just put this in my classic 64 gaming playlist, because this is the version we should have got back in the late 80s. But probably like a lot of you watching this, as a kid, you would get to that second stage and just wrap your head around, how do I do this? You see, you was only given, I think, 2 minutes to get through that stage. And there was a barrier put in place where you couldn't actually progress onto the third stage. And Ocean actually solved this in the state it was. And I think it was, if you even did manage to get past it, the rest of the game was just garbly rubbish. Just sprites all over the place, and it was unplayable anyway.
I'd buy that for a dollar.
So if you do get an original copy of the non-bug fix game of this, and you get with a trainer, you can then see what the levels actually look like after you manage to get past that second stage, which was impossible. So perhaps start from stage 3 or something like that. But yeah, I'll leave the link in the description so you can check this one out for yourself and actually play the game all the way through. And yeah, I'm pretty sure a lot of people, including myself, loved the loading music to this game on the original Ocean loader. And yeah, it's got some great music in this. Even the intro before the game starts, just superb. Okay, so this is pretty much Robo's first encounter. And obviously, if you watch the film, this bloke gets it in the privates.
When go, you are under arrest.
You better back up, pal! He's gonna kill her! He's gonna kill her!
Superb. So yeah, big RoboCop fan, massive RoboCop fan in fact. And of course RoboCop is set in that grim dystopian future of Detroit, where the capitalists are kind of modernizing the inner city and the rest of the city are left to slums, drug dealers, wreaking havoc. But it turns out these crooks are actually working with the head of OCP, which pretty much owns everything in that fictional dystopian future of Detroit.
You a college boy or something? Huh? I bet you think you're pretty smart, huh? Think you could outsmart a bullet? What do you say we find out, huh? I'm talking to you, what do you say?
Awesome film though, like really awesome film, love it. Yeah, oh no, forgot about that motorbike, that is an instant killer. I mean, check out these places where people's apparently scored. We got second place, alienation, angst, misery, frustration, torment, despair, depression, pain, and children would play this game back in the day. Okay, so the game crashed for some reason, so I've just booted it back up. And I'm actually going to use a trainer on this, and I'm going to start from that drug factory level if I can. So start from level, and this is how you use a trainer for those wondering. If we just go to start from level, and I'm going to boost this up to, how do I do this? Okay, so highlight this and press enter. Thing is, there's 9 levels, and I know that in between the levels you've got these little mini games to play. I'm guessing the drug level is stage 4. Let's try this. Oh no, I've just landed on this. I used to hate this. Okay. No, this man used to frustrate the hell out of me as a kid. Oh. Anyway, yes, so it's stage 4, technically level 4, to start off from the drug factory, rather than keep playing the first 3 levels. So my aim is to actually show you, if you've not seen this before, what the game looks like past this level. And I probably won't do it, but like I said, if you want to try it yourself, then go ahead and download it. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just really going off memory where to go on this. I've not played this one for a few years now. And of course, we got RoboCop on the NES as well, but it was a different port. Personally, I preferred this one. And of course, the Ultimate was the actual arcades game of the first RoboCop. That was awesome. And there was actually a RoboCop 2 arcades game as well, which was pretty much a beat-em-up, but it was a very cool game too. The heat is on. Of course, oh, shit. So hopefully that trainer is going to put us back to this level again. Oh, no. Okay. So perhaps I can do it. It's a really challenging game. You know, one of the questions I had when I was a kid playing this is that RoboCop is meant to be indestructible. Yeah, a few bullets is putting his power down, his energy, and I've always found that a bit strange, how in the film, you know, even Ed-209 had a job destroying RoboCop, and you got a few poncy little pistols which are destroying him there. It's not really right, is it? And talking to RoboCop games, there is actually a new RoboCop game coming out. And I can't think of the name of it, but it's actually a new game, and it is coming at some point, I think, this year. Probably got Detroit or something in the title, but you might want to check that out. It looks like a FPS game, and you're using targeting, so you're looking through his visor, by the seams of it, and it looks really cool, so yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing how that one turns out. So I'm going to leave this one just here. Like I said, it's pretty much just uploads just to make people aware that this bugged version exists. And I'm pretty sure it was by Nostalgia, who is a genius in the C64 world. So anyway, check out my other gameplay videos. I also do a lot of modern games, classic C64 games. And I'll see you again.